Good morning, everybody. I hope you all are fit and fine at your homes. Welcome back to English class. So, children, open your English textbook. Page number S 33. Yes, children, in the last class, we have discussed the question answers of this chapter, The Magpie's Nest. Yes, we have discussed section A, section B, section C. Yes, and section D. So, children, in the last class, we have discussed about personal pronouns. Yes, so tell me, what is mean by noun? Do you know what is mean by noun, children? So, noun means nothing but a name of a person, place, thing, and animal is called noun. Yes, children. So, what is mean by pronoun? Pronoun means a word which used instead of noun is called pronoun, isn't it? Yes, children. To avoid repetition of noun, we use pronoun. Yes. So here, children, in the last class, we have read these paras, yes? And here, children, in today's class, we will read these sentences and we will note the pronouns that are highlighted, okay? Is that clear, children? So open your English textbook, page number 4, page number 34. So children, tell me, when we use is, am, and are. So children, as we all know that we use is with he, she, it, and with singular noun, isn't it? Then when we use are, we use are with they, we, you, these, and with those. Yes, children. Then when we use am, children, so as we all know, children, that when we use I am should follow, isn't it? So what is mean by pronoun? Pronoun means what, children? Pronoun means a word which used instead of noun. Yes, to avoid repetition of noun, we use pronoun. So children, let's read these sentences and note the pronouns that are highlighted. Okay, so let's read the first sentence. Drawing is my hobby. Drawing is my hobby. I love to draw. So here, I is a personal pronoun. Yes, children. So to avoid the repetition of noun, we use pronoun. Yes, then here see in second sentence, my friends and I are going out. So as we all know, children, yes, we use are with plural noun. So here friends is a plural noun. Yes, so my friends and I going out, we are going to the library. Here we is a personal pronoun. Yes, now turn the page. Let's read these sentences. Rajesh plays chess. Rajesh plays chess. He is school champion. So here he is pronoun. Why, children? Because Rajesh is a boy and for boy we use he. Yes. So here instead of Rajesh we use he. So here, children, he is pronoun. Yes. Then come to the next one. Anita is happy. Here Rajesh is a boy, that's why we use he. Here Anita is a girl, that's why we are using here she. Yes, so children, Anita is happy, she has become the class captain. Yes, if I say Anita is happy, Anita has become the class captain. Yes, it doesn't sound nice. Yes, children, to avoid the repetition of noun, we use here pronoun. Yes, so here in this sentence, she is pronoun. To bacho, जो नाउन को अगर हम रिपीट करते रहेंगे इट्स नॉट साउंड्स गुड. यस, ये अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. यस, तो हम क्या करते हैं, इसके बदले प्रोनाउन को यूज़ करते हैं. यस, ही, शी, इट, दे, यू. यस, सो देन नाउ कम टू द थर्ड वन. माय ब्रदर्स आर प्लेइंग क्रिकेट, दे आर एक्साइटेड. यस, माय ब्रदर्स आर प्लेइंग क्रिकेट, दे आर एक्साइटेड. हियर सो प्लूरल फॉर्म एश्योरेंस, सो वी यूज हियर दे. Yes, so they are excited. So here they is a pronoun. Then the cat is sitting on the wall, it is scared to come down. As we all know, for animal and for things we use it. Yes, children, so here it is pronoun. So now come to the fourth one. This book is really good, Suresh, you should read it. Here, children, you is a personal pronoun. Okay, so I, we, he, she, they, it, and you are called personal pronouns. Now, circle the right option in these sentences. Okay, children. So, my brother is a singer. Here, my brother is a singer. So, here he is popular. Yes? Because my brother is a boy. For boy, we use he. Yes, children. My brother is a singer. He is pronoun. He is popular. So, Sheila is dancing. She is my classmate. Yes? Then, we are happy. I want that pencil. It writes well. Mary, do you want to go to park? Mary, do you want to go to park? They are sisters. Yes, children, as we all know, we use are with they, these, those, we, you. Yes? So, children, these are some personal pronouns. I hope you understood this. Now, come to the adjectives. Okay? So, children, now, come to the adjectives. So, what is mean by adjective? Now, we already know that noun means nothing but a name of a person, place, thing, and animal is called noun. Then, what is mean by pronoun? Pronoun means a word which used instead of noun is called pronoun. Then, what is mean by adjective, children? So, adjective words is a word that describes naming words. Okay. That describes naming words like nouns or describing words. These words are called adjectives. Okay, so what is adjective, children? Yes, listen to me carefully. What is adjective? Words that describe naming words. Nouns are describing words. Yes, these words are called adjectives. Adjective is a word which shows the quality and quantity of a noun and pronoun. ओके सो लेट्स रीड दिस सेंटेंसेस. ओके सो एडजेक्टिव को हम क्या बोलते हैं बच्चों? जो नाउन और प्रोनाउन का क्वालिटी या फिर क्वांटिटी बयान करता है उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? एडजेक्टिव बोलते हैं. ओके सो लेट्स रीड दिस सेंटेंसेस. द मैगपा इज अ क्लेवर बर्ड. यस हाउ द मैगपा इज? द मैगपा इज अ क्लेवर बर्ड. हाउ? यस क्लेवर. इट्स शोइंग द क्वालिटी ऑफ अ नाउन. यस मैगपा इज अ नाउन because it's name of a bird. Yes, so here clever is adjective. Why? Because it's showing a quality of a noun. So here clever is an adjective. Then myna have very comfortable nests. Yes, children. So here children, the highlighted word like in this sentence clever and myna have very comfortable birds. So these words are describing words or adjectives. Yes, children. So the underlined words are naming words or nouns. Yes, these underlined words are naming words or nouns because it's name of a person, place, thing, and animal, isn't it? So the adjective clever describes the noun, isn't it? So bird, the adjective comfortable describes the noun. Yes, like nests. Okay. So here children, comfortable describe the noun, clever also describe the bird. Yes. Okay, I hope you understood this, children. So now children, come to the page number 36. Okay, so here children, see, circle the adjectives in these sentences, underline the nouns they describe. Okay, children, so what we have to do here, children? Mango is tasty fruit. Yes, so fruit is a noun and tasty is an adjective. Yes, Singapore is a clean city. Clean. How it is? It is clean city. City is the name of a place. So city is a noun. City is a noun and clean is an adjective. Yes, fruit is a noun. Tasty is an adjective. Sudha is wearing green dress. Green. Yes, is an adjective. Dress is a noun. Sudha is also noun. Yes, wearing is verb. Yes. Rose is beautiful flower. So here children, beautiful is an adjective, flower is a noun. Then Ramu is a kind man. Yes, Ramu is the name of a person, noun. Then kind is an adjective. How is Ramu? Ramu is a kind man. So it's showing the quality of a noun. So children, what is adjective? Adjective is a name, as adjective is a word which shows the quality and quantity of a noun or pronoun. So that word tasty is describing noun. Yes, the tasty is describing a mango. Yes, so here tasty, clean, then beautiful, kind, these are adjectives. Okay, mother is a busy person. as mother is a busy person. Here busy is an adjective. Okay. So children, these are some adjectives. So let's come to the using words. Read these sentences. Okay. Priya run very fast. Priya run very fast. So fast. Priya run very quickly. So children, fast, quickly are synonyms because they are similar in meaning. Yes, children. So what is meant by similar synonyms means same meaning. Okay. The spelling is different, but they are similar in meaning. Okay. They are similar in meaning. They are synonyms. जो जिसकी मीनिंग क्या हो, एक दूसरे से क्या हो, मिलते जुलते हो, उन्हें हम क्या बोलते हैं बच्चों, सिनोनिम्स बोलते हैं. ओके. सो जिसकी मीनिंग क्या हो, सेम सेम हो, तो उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं, सिनोनिम्स बोलते हैं. इज दैट क्लियर? सो नाउ रीड दिस सेंटेंसेस. प्रिया रन वेरी फास्ट. प्रिया रन वेरी क्विकली. सो दिस आर बोथ, यस, द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस वर्ड्स आर सेम. यस, द वर्ड फास्ट एंड क्विकली आर सिमिलर इन मीनिंग, दे आर सिनोनिम्स. सो चिल्ड्रन, ओके, आई होप यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट. अगर इस एक कोई दो लफ्ज का जो मीनिंग होता है वो सेम आता है तो हम उनसे क्या बोलते हैं बच्चों, सिनोनिम बोलते हैं. ओके. लाइक फास्ट एंड क्विकली मीन्स द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस वर्ड्स आर सिमिलर. यस. सो हियर द वर्ड फास्ट एंड क्विकली आर सिमिलर इन मीनिंग, इजंट इट? सो हियर दे आर सिनोनिम्स. ओके. देन नाउ कम टू द दिस पॉइंट. दिस हियर, मैच द वर्ड्स इन कॉलम ए विद देयर सिनोनिम्स इन कॉलम बी. Big, big means what children? Huge, large. Yes, big, large. Clean, tidy. Clean means also same, tidy means also clean. Clean means tidy, tidy means clean. Hard means tough. Yes, right means correct or right. There are similar meaning. Yes, right, bright, shine. Okay, I hope you understood this, children. The next we will continue in our next class. Okay. Page number 37, 38, 39 and page number 40, 41 we will see in our next class. Till then children, stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.